allergies.
Well, a new study spearheaded by a Stanford doctor offers hope to those kids with allergies and also their families. It's doing something never tried before, taking on several allergies at once. A year ago, you would never have seen Alex Iger do something like this, because Alex is severely allergic to all the foods you see here.
Egg, peanuts, and cashews.
When we were first introducing egg, he broke out into hives in about 30 seconds.
Alex's mom, Diane, says neither she nor her husband have allergies. So having Alex unable to eat something as basic as eggs changed their whole lives.
If my friends were having peanut butter and jelly, I'd usually have to go to a different table.
All you're told is avoid these foods. And every day is a risk.
Hello, Star. How are you?
But then Diane Iger heard about Dr. Kari Nadeau, who is doing groundbreaking allergy research.
They give small amounts of the very same food that you're allergic to, and that process is called desensitization.
Dr. Nadeau's allergy study focuses on giving kids with severe food allergies some of the very foods they're allergic to, and unlike other studies, several foods at once.
In a person's lifetime, if they have five allergies, that could take 15 years. And so why not actually try to simultaneously give them the very same thing that they're allergic to, but customize it?
It starts with nearly microscopic amounts.
It's like a little staircase. Every time I come here, they add a little bit more.
Which Alex did. And now he's graduated from the study. He can eat all of these foods. But for his mom, Diane, it's not the new foods that bring relief.
Taking away the daily fear that your child, that when they walk out the door to go to school, you don't know if they're coming back.
Dr. Nadeau is quick to point out this is not a cure. In fact, Alex has to eat these foods every single day or the severe allergic reactions could come back. Nadeau's hope is that sometime in the future, they'll get the same results with capsules or drugs, which would, of course, make it a lot easier for those families dealing with this.
But people are watching at home maybe thinking this is just giving food to patients.
Right. It seems counterintuitive. Yeah. I'm glad you brought that up. Dr. Nadeau points out it is critical parents do not try this at home. There are a lot of allergy studies across the country. She is funded and heavily monitored by the FDA. In fact, each of the foods that they make are basically considered new drugs. If parents or a facility got this wrong, of course, the consequences could be fatal. So if you'd like to know more about this, we have all the information on our website, kcra.com.